Osteoarthritis by definition is inflammation of a joint, and knee is one of the most commonly affected joints in the body. Symptoms can include stiffness, swelling and pain in the knee joints. The typical patient would be 55 or 65 year old person who has been active their whole life, playing a lot of sports, who is getting this progressive onset of knee pain which starts limiting their abilities to do activities they would like to. When patients are affected with osteoarthritis, the cartilage starts to wear away and eventually leads to the condition where the bones are rubbing on the bones, which people refer to as bone-on-bone arthritis. The principal non-surgical options to treat osteoarthritis includes physical therapy, which also encompasses activity modification, anti-inflammatories, where it is by a pill or even a cortisone injection, and viscosupplementation. Another key point for patients to remain as active as possible is the activity modification. Clearly, certain activities, if it increases the pain, should be avoided. Choosing wisely, whether it is swimming, cycling, or even running is possible. One great way to treat long-term knee pain or those symptoms associated with osteoarthritis is the over-the-counter anti-inflammatory medications. These do work well, decreasing inflammation in the joints and also function as pain relievers. One of the more common injections for osteoarthritis would be a corticosteroid injection. A cortisone injection is directly administered into the knee, and you are basically placing it in the area that's most affected in a patient. Viscosupplementation injections are also administered directly into the area that are affected by osteoarthritis and is injected directly into the knee. The goals of a good physician are to delay a patient's needs for surgery as long as possible while keeping the patient as active as possible. Whether they are cortisone injections or viscosupplementation injections can really be beneficial in this regard. We take a pledge, we'll treat you well.